heard this morning. Lord, we thank you because you love us so much. We're so grateful because you made that supreme sacrifice on Calvary that we might have life and that we might have our penalty for sin paid because of your blood that was shed on Calvary. I'm so grateful that not only did you die, but you were raised again from death into life so that we can have that eternal hope of life with you in heaven. And we realize and we know that it's because of a relationship that we have with you that we can claim that salvation. We're so grateful because God the Father chose us. We're so grateful that the Holy Spirit changes our lives on a daily basis and draws us closer to you in communion with you. And again, we realize and know that we are cleansed by the precious blood that you shed on Calvary. We realize and know that there are many men and women in our communities and our families and our circles of life that are not in a relationship with you. And it grieves us to know that they are choosing death instead of life. We pray that today they might indeed sense and know and realize your presence. Pray that they might indeed come into a relationship with you, Father, that they might choose to know you. That they will choose to find you and seek you before it's too late. I pray that this morning, those of us who are Christ followers, those of us who carry the name of Christian, might indeed realize that we have been chosen by God. Chosen to be a disciple, to be a servant of the Most High, to go into the highways and the byways, to proclaim the gospel, the good news of Jesus Christ saves and he keeps and he satisfies. And I pray that indeed every day of our lives, that we will live lives that are holy lives, that people will see something different about us and they might say, oh, what's different about that person? I want to be what they are. I want to know what they have, that peace, that joy that they have. And I pray that daily it will give us an opportunity because of our living for you to witness of your saving grace and your power in this world. We want that others would know and experience this peace and this joy that comes from Jesus Christ. So Father, help us to be witnesses for you. Help us to have the boldness to go into the highways and the byways. To speak that stillness of Jesus Christ into a world that needs it so much. Give us faith. Give us strength. Give us power from on high. That we will go and proclaim that we are redeemed because of the precious blood of Jesus Christ. Thank you again for what you do in our lives. And we want to say that we love you. We give you all the power and the glory. We ask that you move in this place, in this community, on this shore, in our province, in our country, Father, that people would come into relationship with you. Just move them through us, we pray. In your name. Amen.